Over 2 billion people use WhatsApp Messenger to stay in touch with friends and family. Even businesses are actively connecting with customers on WhatsApp. So needless to say, exporting WhatsApp chats to PDF can be useful for a variety of reasons. For instance, you may want to use your WhatsApp conversation in a court case or preserve all your conversations from a loved one. But sadly, WhatsApp does not provide any direct way to save WhatsApp chats as PDF. So in this video, I will talk about 2 easy ways to export WhatsApp chats to PDF. First, let's talk about how you can use the WhatsApp Export Chat feature to export WhatsApp chats to a text file and then convert that text file to a PDF for free. Exporting WhatsApp chats to a text file is pretty simple. You first need to open the contact whose chats you want to export to text file and then tap on Export Chat option. On an Android, this can be done by going to Settings, More, Export Chat. Now, choose how you like to receive the text file that has your chats. I'll forward these chats to myself using the email app. Now, I will open my email and download the text file that has my WhatsApp chats. This is the text file that contains my WhatsApp conversations. I'll save this to my iPhone. Next, I'll use some free online service to convert the text file to PDF. You can find plenty of sites like this on Google. Now, upload the text file that you want to convert to PDF. Tap the Download File button to download the PDF that has your WhatsApp chats on your iPhone. This is the PDF file that has my WhatsApp chats. To be honest, formatting isn't that great, but it will work if you only care about the content. If you think this free method of exporting WhatsApp chats to PDF isn't suitable for you, then let's move on to the next method. If you care about the formatting of your WhatsApp chats or you want to export WhatsApp chats to PDF for some legal issue, like a court case, then some third-party apps can help you. So I'm going to use iDevice Messages Transfer Tool in the second part of this video. Download links for Windows and Mac are in the description. Just connect your iPhone to your computer using the USB cable and it will start reading WhatsApp chats from your iPhone. This tool can export text and WhatsApp messages from iPhone to PDF. If you need similar tool for Android, then check the next chapter of this video, which starts at 4 minutes and 25 seconds. Here are my text messages and iMessages. Click WhatsApp or WhatsApp Business tab to load your WhatsApp chats. Here are my WhatsApp messages. Let's open a conversation. Click the Copy button and select PDF as backup type to export WhatsApp chats from your iPhone to PDF. Click the Start Copy button and choose the location where you would like to save the PDF file. Now, let's open the PDF file and see how it looks. Everything looks good. Formatting is pretty solid, and important meta information like phone number, date, and timestamp is displaying with every message. You can also print this PDF file if you want. If you have an Android device, then stay tuned and check the next part of this video. In the second part, I'm going to use iTransfer for WhatsApp to export WhatsApp chats from Android to PDF. Again, all the details about this tool are in the video description. Before going further, you need to backup your WhatsApp chats to the Google Drive. Go to Settings, Chats, Chat Backup, and click on the Backup button. After backing up your chats to Google Drive, go to Restore Export section of the program and click on Import Google Drive Backups button. Now, log into your Google account linked with your Google Drive account. Click the Download button and start downloading your WhatsApp chats from the Google Drive to your computer. You can also import WhatsApp chats directly from Android instead of Google Drive by connecting your Android to your computer. Anyways, select the most recent backup and click Export to Computer button. Before going further, you need to verify the phone number associated with your WhatsApp account to prove that the WhatsApp account belongs to you. Enter the verification code that you received via text message or call. Software just started importing the WhatsApp data from my Android. As you can see, the app has successfully imported the WhatsApp chats on my PC. Let's export this WhatsApp conversation to PDF. Now, let me open the PDF file and show you how the chats look in the PDF file I created with this app. As you can see, date and timestamp is visible right next to each message. This is the place where contact information will appear. So, I have shown you how you can export WhatsApp chats to PDF either by using the Export Chat feature on WhatsApp or by using a third-party app. I hope you will find the video useful. If you do, then please like it and share it with your friends.